Liverpool manager Jurgen Klopp photo. The sport review. Jurgen Klopp's side were sucker punched on Tuesday night as Leicester City scored two late goals to secure a 20 victory despite Liverpool's strong first half showing in the League Cup third round. Philippe Coutinho was particularly impressive upon his return to the starting lineup, but even the Brazilian magician couldn't find a way past the Foxes' defence in the cup clash. Liverpool are expected to make wholesale changes for their Premier League clash at Leicester's ground on Saturday evening, with big-name players such as Roberto Firmino and Mohamed Salah set to return. Leicester will also call upon 2016 PFA Player of the Year Riyad Mahrez to help unlock a leaky Liverpool defence, but Jamie Vardy is a doubt after missing the third-round clash with a groin problem. Former Manchester United defender Higginbottom is backing Leicester to heap further misery on Liverpool at the King Power Stadium in Saturday's late kickoff. "Perfect game for Leicester, difficult game for Liverpool," Higginbottom told Sky Sports News. "Leicester are happy to sit back and allow the opposition to have all the possession and play with pace on the counter-attack. I'm going to go for a Leicester City win. Liverpool will dominate the game in terms of possession, but I think Leicester will get goals on the counter-attack." Liverpool have failed to win their last four games in all competitions following losses to Manchester City and Leicester City plus stalemates with Sevilla and Burnley. More latest Liverpool FC news and views, more football transfer rumours and gossip.